Johnson. I'm a senior in civil environmental engineering. I'm originally from Romeoville, Illinois.
I actually had a friend that was working with Undergrad Research, and he had an internship over the summer, and I was trying to find a job, and he told me I could take his spot, and so I met with this professor, and I got forwarded to Dr. Green, and I've been working for her since.
Hi, my name is Angela Green. I'm an assistant professor in agricultural and biological engineering. The main overarching goal of my research is to provide information to producers, farm producers mostly, or other types of people who would house animals for better management practices.
I'm assisting a PhD student, Tatiana Sales, with environmental preference chambers. They're four chicken coops connected with tunnels, and each one creates a different environment for the chickens, and they walk around the tunnels to decide which one they prefer the best. So my job is to help construct it and create the ventilation system, the wiring for the lights, and also to ensure that the chickens have a safe, wholesome atmosphere.
For me, when I was an undergrad, working in a lab really helped me get a better picture, and I want to offer that to other students.
I'm learning a lot of really practical skills that so far in my education haven't been covered. A lot of technical writing. I'm putting together a user's manual for all of our instrumentation, as well as using the instrumentation. I'm learning in and out how these things work. I've never done wiring before, learning how to wire. I've never worked with ventilation. I'm learning how to properly ventilate a room.
I think it broadens perspective. It lets you see something that you wouldn't normally see in the classroom. And it helps you to put your hands onto things that you're learning. And I think the best way to learn is to see it from multiple ways.
There's been a lot of occasions too where I've gotten to apply my classwork to what I'm doing here. So it's really rewarding to see, like, oh, this stuff is really useful and I can use my education, as well as working here makes me more excited to see the application, so I want to learn more in my classes.
I'm an educator as well, and I see the value in getting students doing things. From my perspective, that's the value of undergraduates being in my lab. It's a part of my education philosophy.